Welcome back. We're here tonight for part two. We are going to fight possibly one of the biggest and best rivalries in all of minor league hockey. The Komets versus the Toledo Walleye tonight. These teams just came off of a 3-3 game weekend last weekend playing each other. And these teams wanted to murder each other last week. So that's cool. Hopefully it continues this night because it's a pretty early game. Pretty good game early in the season. Teams need to be good. Toledo's currently at the top. Comet's looking to keep the pace alive. And yeah, let's go make some fish sticks tonight.
Best tip for those who are going solo, take the gamble and take it from the ticket office day of. It'll be cheaper. You avoid the scam artist that has Ticketmaster fees. It's flat $30. No fee. Let's see tonight. And I see what we're doing one of these special nights tonight. Where the Black Snakes apparently for Veterans Day. That's kind of iffy because last time I went to a special jersey night, it was the Blues Clues night. Took my buddies with them, trying to get in their first Comet game, and they bandwagon to the fuel because the Comets lost 7-2 against Toledo on that night. Anyway, I think the Comets are winless at home, but not undefeated on the road. But winless at home. Hopefully to change that tonight. Hooey. Please get a win. It's going to be hopefully a lot of fights, a lot of goals. Probably a case. A lot of energy for these teams. They're only 2 hours away. Gotcha, I see. Oh my. Perfect. guys to keep doing this. Did you get some money from these guys? Goodness sakes. Alright, now we can play hockey game.
Back in. Do that all night! Amen!
Oh my gosh, that's a booty! I want to see another player get body.
Not that field, Willis! Not that field!
Man, you can't stand it, can't skate.
Yeah, we're good.
Unfortunately, no. Caught it late. In the toy department. Good job.
For Wayne, Black Snake's goal. His sixth of the season. Scored by number 67.
Ah!
Careful, watch the screen in front.
There you go. Get it out, get it.
There you go.
There you go.
Low parts, don't get the trap. Oh man. Who's on the power play, the Fish or the Komets? I don't know. It's hard to tell.
Where would Tina Turner be?
If you're goalie, tend to go!
Oh!
have problems with the blimp.
It broke. It broke the rear wing.
So we had to take a tow back to the shop.
Front row.
Thank you. ball's too small down there.
Is that what it is? That ice can hit about four times.
Good face off win. Eat it. Good eat.
The Black Snakes recruiting Indiana Michigan Power full power.
There we go. Minus one for the Walleye power kill. First in the ECHL. You love to see it. Someone's hurt. And hurt bad. Oh boy.
Yeah.
by a shootout. I witnessed one overtime game against the Cubs. I think Indy won that one. And face-off loss goes to LaFouche. Push it. You do good with the first people on the ice. Oh my word!
Evil.
is going low. This is getting great.
Missed it.
Sharks, good effort. That's disappointing. Fun game. Unfortunate, just 1 point tonight. The Fish get two. Game shame.
If Tyler Parks isn't a star.
The Three Rivers number three star. From the Black Face with two assists, number 21, Noah Gansky. The Three Rivers Federal Break in number two star for the Black Snakes with one goal for 20, Jack Gordian. And the Three Rivers number one star of the game from Toledo, number 10, Riley Sanchuk.
Oh, he isn't going to star of the game. Robbery. Tyler Parks should be the second star of the game. In other news, thank God, the 7-game skid's over, and not only that, they won a shootout. Isles win 5-4 in a shootout. Dear heavens, help this freaking team either beat terrible or decide to do something. This team,